Random Nate.
Hi world, so I just got home and I found out the Assassin's Creed trailer world premiere just got released. I do own a few of the games. I'm not the biggest fan, but I do enjoy playing them, so I was like, well, I gotta check this trailer out because a movie made after the game would just be amazing. So anyways, guys, here's the trailer. Let's check it out. Ubisoft.
At 6 p.m. yesterday evening, you were executed and pronounced dead.
Damn, that sucks.
You no longer exist.
Harsh reality, if there is one.
It's not a prison. You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who has been dead for 500 years.
Damn.
Your past. Welcome.
God, that is just beautiful. How it's shot. Yeah, Kanye West, Kanyeezy. That's kind of like 300 feel a little bit. God, that's badass. Yes. Just like the game, man. That is awesome. That is awesome. Whew, shit, that is awesome.
Oh. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Hell yeah, Assassin's Creed. That's what's up, man. Assassin's Creed. That's what's up. God, that looks awesome. Gosh, that's just like the game. That is just like the game. 12/21/2016, y'all. Like I said, I'm not the biggest fan of the game. I have played it a few times. But guys, let me know in the comment section below what you thought about the trailer. How you think that the trailer compares to the game, guys. I really would like to know. Anyways, y'all, as always, have a great morning. Have a great evening. I'm going to bed. Peace.